You can now watch live TV from any device and set up your own personal DVR with Plex. This is a huge update that they've recently launched that I've been very, very excited to show you. You can use just about any normally Plex server compatible device, such as a NAS, PC, NVIDIA Shield system, and so on, to browse and record live TV episodes from the comfort of your couch, office chair, or anywhere, and even fill in the episodes that you're missing from your normal Plex library. Let's take a look. I'm Meeples Vox, here to make tech easier and more fun, and today we're back with another Plex sponsored tutorial. Let's walk through the process of setting your Plex server up for DVR and how to navigate it on something like an NVIDIA Shield system from your TV. You will need a Plex Pass subscription for this. If you do not have one or would like to gift one to a friend, I do have affiliate signup links in the description below, and one for free account signups too. It helps the channel if you use them. For normal Plex Media Server setup instructions, check the playlist linked in the video description. You will need a Plex Media Server set up first and foremost. I have one running on a dedicated server box, but even a device like this NVIDIA Shield TV can be used to set one up. To actually receive and capture live TV, you will need a TV tuner of some sort. There's a wide variety of USB tuners that Plex is working on supporting that will work for PCs and NAS and mobile devices. I actually have an HD Home Run Extend TV tuner. This connects to my 1x1 over-the-air antenna to pull local broadcast stations in HD. My antenna itself allows for two channels to be loaded at once, and the HD Home Run box transcodes it and sends it over the network to play on any device via their app, or integrates with Plex DVR and live TV as such. To set up this feature within Plex, pull up your Plex main menu on a PC in a web browser. This can be done via devices like the NVIDIA Shield, but I was having a lot of trouble getting it to cooperate and show me the options for the Shield server itself. It's just easier to set up on PC. Go to Settings and then Server. At the bottom, you'll see the Live TV and DVR. This is currently a beta feature only available to Plex Pass subscribers. You'll also need to update your Plex server to version 1.7.2 or newer if you're not already there. At the time of shooting this, the newest version is 1.7.5. By clicking on the Live TV and DVR section, you can now set up Plex DVR to connect to your TV tuner. For example, my Extend via my network. It will scan for the channels that it can reach and then ask for some location information so it can properly pull metadata for the shows. Click through this and this will give you an extensive TV guide for your tuner and allow you to find what shows are live, coming up, and schedule out some recordings. View the program guide and it will continue populating channels and shows in the background. You can tell it to record what's showing now, search for shows, or browse by categories such as movies and sports. This also works via Android TV devices like the NVIDIA Shield. By connecting to the server running the DVR from your device, you can now choose a live TV on the left and get the full TV guide in a wonderful looking format. I was quite impressed. You can pick a show, such as Judge Judy, why not, and tell it to record just the upcoming episode, all future episodes, just new episodes, and you can set things such as resolution options, auto-delete after a certain amount of time, extra recording time before and after the episode in case something runs over the normal time limit, and so on, just like a normal cable subscription DVR. It's really quite cool. And as I mentioned before, it even shows you what upcoming movies on TV will be showing, so you can record those in advance as well. I set a few movies to record and automatically add to my Plex library, as well as a few showings of local news. After the showings happen, you can now see that my recently added TV shows and recently added movies have been populated with these recordings. Fresh with complete metadata, season listings, and so on. Now I can save and watch all the Judge Judy I could possibly want. And it keeps up with which season each episode is from, all in glorious HD. This is a really awesome feature, and I feel like it can revolutionize some users' multimedia setup in their home. It's especially useful for cord cutters like myself that otherwise just don't have normal TV service anymore. I can play all this back from any TV in my home or via mobile devices or computers. It helps that I have my big Cinebar server powering my Plex library as well. This won't automatically cut out commercials, however. Those will be recorded with the episodes too. There's obvious legal reasons for this, on top of the fact that it's difficult enough to get cable companies to play ball with TV tuners in the first place. There is a third-party program that can run through and strip out the commercials to save on space. I should have a separate video coming out on that at some point. Plex DVR and Live TV is currently in beta and requires a TV tuner and a little setup, but it's really cool. Once I had it initially set up, I've been blown away as to how easy the actual scheduling and viewing experience is, even from something like an Android TV box. Again, I have affiliate links in the video description if you need to sign up for Plex or want to upgrade to a Plex Pass or gift one to a friend, please consider using them. I'm EvilsVox, smash the like button if you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.